Hey, what's up everybody? How you doing? Welcome back to Carpool Gaming and another awesome gaming news video. Well, if you're on Xbox, it's awesome. Today we have some incredible news. Guess what? Elder Scrolls 6 is going to be exclusive to Xbox. It will not be coming on PlayStation 5. This was revealed today after some Microsoft documents was revealed online. We're going to be having a look at it right here. Let's go. Now, I'll leave a link down below to this IGN article, but from what it looks like, a freshly unsealed document lifted from the Federal Trade Commission has revealed that, indeed, Elder Scrolls 6 is probably going to be an Xbox exclusive, which begs the question, is it time to get an Xbox, my dude? Well, let's go over some of the information given in this article. Now, it does say that will not launch on the PlayStation 5, and it still will launch only on Xbox and PC, but it will come all the way in 2026, which is 2 years away. Now, here's the crazy thing. Given that release window, Xbox may be on a whole new console. Elder Scrolls 6 may also skip this generation of console, so no PlayStation 5, maybe a PlayStation 6, who knows? But the Xbox Series X and S will both be 6 years old by the end of 2026, so it might be targeting the next-gen consoles. So, is it time to get an Xbox? I already have an Xbox Series S. Maybe I need to upgrade. Because this game looks absolutely beefy. And I don't know if the Xbox Series S can handle all of that. But sound off down below. Are you getting an Xbox just for Elder Scrolls? Or are you just going to wait and just buy a next-gen console? And fingers crossed, hopefully it'll come on PlayStation. Well, we're going to wait and see, but it looks like it's going to be exclusive to Xbox. But for right now, that's pretty much going to for the video. I hope you truly enjoyed it. Just want to keep the community updated. As always, if you are new to the channel, how you doing? And welcome. Don't forget to subscribe. For everybody that has been supporting the videos and the channel, thank you. And as always, I'll be seeing y'all in the next one. Later.